Happy Sunday morning. I'm 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl, and thanks for tuning into Weather on the Web. We're off to a quiet start this morning, both in the weather department and hopefully in the firework department as well. Hopefully you got a chance to at least get a few hours of shut-eye and some relief from the fireworks going off all late last night. As far as our satellite radar is concerned, no fireworks from Mother Nature either. Very quiet here. A few low clouds in the mix there, some low stress has settled on in there, but no widespread fog like we saw for yesterday morning. Most of the activity in the weather department is confined a little farther off to the east. You notice this system out here and parts around Nashville and parts of Tennessee. The thing is, even though all the showers and whatnot are over there, we still have this lingering boundary that's kind of extending behind that and still draped across our area. And that's going to be a focal point for a few showers and storms to fire on up here as we move on into the afternoon. So here's how that all plays out. We'll start off this morning with partly sunny skies and keep things that way really throughout the majority of the day. It'll be a quick warm-up with temperatures already hopping up into the low to mid-80s by about 10 or 11 o'clock. Into the afternoon, though, staying partly cloudy, but also seeing a few showers and storms that do begin to fire on up. These are all very much heat-driven showers, so they're very dependent on the heat that we're getting during the afternoon hours. We kick things up into the upper 80s and low 90s. I'm not expecting to see much in the way of severe weather out of this, but you'll likely have to dodge at least a few raindrops as we go on throughout the afternoon hours. These showers won't be sticking around for all that long, though. Into your 6, 7, 8 o'clock hours, we will start to lose the heat of the day, and with those, the showers that go along with it. So by about 9 o'clock or so, once the sun does begin to set, we will be seeing the showers begin to wrap on up, and we'll keep things quiet overnight and then into the start of your Monday. If you are headed out to the pool or just want to get a chance to hop in the water, maybe out at one of our various lakes or even one of the various rivers around just to stay cool, well, your weather will certainly be cooperating at least a little bit for the morning hours. We'll see partly sunny skies in the River Valley, temperatures around the 86 degree mark by our noontime hour. Just know into the afternoon you might have to take a couple little breaks and we see a few showers and storms roll on through. Your daytime high in the River Valley will be 91. The UV index is also going to be fairly high for both River Valley and Northwest Arkansas. It's a 10, so that's a scale to 11, so you will need to make sure you slather up plenty of sunscreen, otherwise you'll get burned pretty quick. You'll be seeing temperatures right around the mid-80s as far as daytime high goes in Northwest Arkansas, and also a chance for at least a few showers and storms to crop on up into the afternoon. We'll have more chances for widespread showers and a few storms, though, into the middle part of this next week, and along with some possibly heavy rain. We'll talk more about that on 4029 Sunrise, at least the second half of that this morning, starting at 8. Hope to see you then.